Arya from class 7C and I am here to represent the topic triangle. A plane figure bounded by three line segment is called triangle. Triangle is divided into two parts. First, on the basis of sides and on the basis of its angle. On the basis of its side, triangle have three parts. First one is equilateral triangle. A triangle in which each sides are equal is known as equilateral triangle. For example, this one is the example of equilateral triangle. Second one is isosceles triangle. A triangle in which two sides are equal is known as isosceles triangle. For example, this one is example of isosceles triangle. Third one is discurrent triangle. A triangle in which both sides are unequal is known as discurrent triangle. For example, example of its current angle. On the basis of its angle, first one is right angle triangle. A triangle in which one angle is 90 degrees is known as right angle triangle. For example, example of right angle triangle. Second one is acute angle triangle. A triangle in which each angles are acute is known as acute angle triangle. For example, this one is the example of acute angle triangle. Third is obtuse angle triangle. A triangle in which one angle is obtuse greater than 90 degrees but less than 180 degrees is known as obtuse angle triangle. For example, this is the example of obtuse angle triangle. I hope that it is clear to you all. Thank you and have a nice day.